flourishing first 22 Premier League starts together. That was his first of injury troubles, of course, but they managed 19 goals between them in that time. It was very effective. Got his head on it. Well, Hanley's view was possibly similar to mine. Did it come off an Arsenal head?
They're not going to get anything myself, do they, are they? I think you're right about that first, yeah. I don't think there's many sides that can get in across the world here.
Henri, looking towards World Cup. He's probably looking here.
Certainly looking as well. Lamar, trying to get from through.
Wait for silverware ends. FA Cup tie to come against either Sunderland or Middlesbrough. And first leg at Milan back in the Champions League. Can't see.
Seen their team really struggle to contain an Arsenal side. Back at their very best. Mark Hughes are hosting an under pressure of Mick McCarthy and his Wolves side.
Supporters. Don't dismiss Wolves. It's a game that they can't lose today.
If you don't see it, underestimate the significance, isn't it?
She's gone in. Wolves will be Zamora.
Nearly a Zamora partnership. Mark Hughes was talking about it at his press conference yesterday, how he brought them here specifically because of the
Decency should not be rancid. Just check.
I'm going to be very successful in my it in the gallery. I think for the business, if not in my exchange, I will steal my business for you.
America,
I just want to be a part of the audience to break all the fears that I have.